everybody. So today what I'm going to be doing is I'm going to be singing Pegasus Device by Slithstorm. I'm sorry, I don't know how to pronounce that name. But yeah, I just got out of school, you guys, so yeah. Let's get started. And if you don't know what Pegasus Device is, it's like the thing they use in the Rainbow Factory to kill the ponies to take the color out of it. And if you don't know what Rainbow Factory is, you better be lucky you don't know what it is. But anyway, let's get started. By that person. Yeah, for that person right there. I'm sorry, sorry if I don't know how to pronounce that name. And the karaoke I'm doing is from that person right there. The bio hazardous burning. I'm sorry if I messed up, you guys. I mean, I don't have two people alone in the truck because we're ITV right now. Yeah. I don't know. Okay, here we go. Deep in the pages of history, lies a shadow hiding in a mystery. A late night story buried far away, until it once again sees the light of day. When the little clips and fillers turn on all the lights, until the story of the factory is black as night. A luxury of regals comes at a price, and just ignore the screams and don't think twice. You've proven to yourself and to all of us that you're not fit to fly like a Pegasus. You don't even deserve those wings you bear. When you seem instead a legend, you don't even compare. All the failures have to fuel success, and the bloody and fists are rather game of chess. And just because you're disappointed, you'll pay the price. Now sit your fate and die in the Pegasus of fight. Sorry if I messed up, you guys. I don't really know the song that well, but I really like it. Also kind of the Revolution Family version. Echo through the ruined facility. A hole of silence blows an eerie tranquility. The souls of any innocent fill the air, and the hope that they'll die is scattered here and there. A mighty machine built within the wake of a long dead dream. Little demon awake. The citizens sleep, never knowing when. And the device will reawaken, hungry again. You're proving to yourself and to all of us you're not fit to fly like a Pegasus. You don't even deserve those wings you bear. When you stand beside the legend, you don't even compare. All the failures with the fuel of success, and the bloody and fist or rather game of chess. And just because you're disappointed, you'll pay the price. Never sit your fate and die in the Pegasus of fight. Oh my goodness. Yeah, that's pretty fast singing. Get myself situated in this chair. Let's go. You guys, it might snow today in Dallas, actually. And Texas never gets snow in this chair. Yeah, thank you. Today's our best Christmas going on, right? And it's never my best Christmas going on. I don't know. I don't even know what the problems are up to. You guys can hear me. Can you guys hear me? Can you hear me now? Failures have to fuel success, and the bloody and fists are rather game of chess. And just because you're disappointed, you'll pay the price. Now accept your fate and die in the Pegasus to fight. So now I have to sing like two people version, so I won't be able to sing the Rainbow Dash version when I finish in absentia. So yeah, let's deal with it. No, I'm sorry, I messed up, you guys. I'm so sorry. Oh my god, I thought it was gonna be that part. I'm sorry, you guys. Oh my gosh, I'm so sorry. Okay, let's try this again. Try the second charm, right?
I don't even remember my past. I don't remember who I used to be. I don't remember my friends of old. I don't remember my destiny. My mane is purple and my coat is orange. What have I become? I have no idea. I only know one simple thing. The name they gave me, Absentia. You're not fit to fly like a Pegasus. You don't even deserve the little wings you bear. When you stand beside the legend, you don't even compare. all the failures of the field of success and the bloody invisible of the game of chess. And just because you're disappointed, you'll pay the price. Now accept your fate and die in the Pegasus of vice. Don't even recognize your rainbow mane when you hide behind that mask of shame. You don't even deserve those wings you bear. You used to be a legend, a righteous mare. All the failures of the field of success and your bloody invisible of the game of chess. And then you send your prime, your throne, and you roll your diamond dice. And you send us all to die in your Pegasus device in the rainbow factory, where fears and hopes come true. In the rainbow factory, where not a single soul gets through. In the rainbow factory, where failures pay their toll. Now I've awoken, and I'm taking back control. Oh gosh, sorry you guys. let's see. I might do another song. Let's see if I can do. Okay, guys, I'm gonna do "Oh Holy Night" right here. I see this one. So, ad. We are back. Okay, guys, I'm back. So, because there was a freaking ad about makeup, and I really don't care about. So, right now I'm gonna be singing "Oh Holy Night" by Carrie Underwood. I don't know if that got anything. You got never mind. So let me lower this down. Oh, but it's still hearing music. And me. Okay, here we go.
Oh, holy night, the stars are brightly shining. It is the night of our dear Savior's birth. Long lay the world in sin and error pining, till he appeared and the soul felt its worth. A thrill of hope the weary world rejoices, for yonder breaks a new and glorious morn. Fall on your knees, oh, hear the angel voices. All night see Christ was born. All night divine, all night divine. Oh, holy night, the stars are brightly shining. Christ was born.
You guys, I love that song. So now I'm gonna do another song from MLP, which is also another Christmas song. It's from A Pony Kind of Christmas album. So I'll be right back. Okay, guys, I'm back. And so I will be singing Rainbow Dash Jingle Bells from It's a Pony Kind of Christmas. RD, she is best pony though. Rainbow Dash is best pony. Yay! Okay, I thought Laura's done as well. Because I can't find a karaoke version. I only find instrumental, and I don't really know the lyrics that well. Yeah. I won't be singing until it is a Christmas footage. Anyway, let's go.
One, two, three, four. Dashing through the snow in a one-horse open sleigh. Over the fields we go, laughing all the way. Bells on bobtails ring, making spirits bright. What fun it is to fly and sing a sleighing song tonight. Oh, jingle bells, hey, jingle bells, hey, jingle all the way, hey, hey. Oh, what fun it is to fly in a one-horse open sleigh. Jingle bells, hey, jingle bells, hey, jingle all the way, hey, hey. Oh, what fun it is to fly in a one-horse open sleigh. Thought I'd grab some friends and take them for a ride. Not so sure what's up as ponies run and hide. Put Rarity in the back, right next to Pinkie Pie. Better buckle up, my friends, cause we're about to fly. Oh, jingle bells, hey, jingle bells, hey, jingle all the way, hey, hey. Oh, what fun it is to fly in a one-horse open sleigh. Jingle bells, hey, jingle bells, hey, jingle all the way, hey, hey. Oh, what fun it is to fly in a one-horse open sleigh. Go grab Applejack, who's hiding in the barn. Put her in the back and leave behind the farm. Sky is clear and blue, and the wind is at our tails. Ponies, hold on tight, because we're about to tip the scales. Ooh, ooh, tomorrow is Christmas morning. Ooh, ooh, tomorrow is Christmas Day. And Santa's coming round the corner, and he's bringing presents. Cause he's been filling up that Santa sleigh. But he starts speeding up, his colors start to show. Streaming through our manes, the higher up we go. Moving faster still, facing spearing doom. What fun it is to ride and sing as we sound it great boom! Jingle bells, hey, jingle bells, hey, jingle all the way, hey, hey. Oh, what fun it is to fly in a one-horse open sleigh. Jingle bells, hey, jingle bells, hey, jingle all the way, hey, hey. Oh, what fun it is to ride in a one-horse open sleigh.
Oh, my goodness. Oh, yeah, I was going to see if I can do another 4-in-1 video. Woo! You guys, I did another 4-in-1 video! I did a 4-in-1 video because I never do those because my time limit only goes to 15 minutes, I think. That's how it was like on my other YouTube channel. Well, yeah, speaking of my other YouTube channel, if I have time, I will show you guys my other YouTube channel because I have two because my phone broke. Oh, okay, one second. I'll watch that later. If I can find it. Oh, there it is. This is my other YouTube channel, you guys. It's Princess Sapphire, but yeah. Because my old phone broke and I had to get this new one. And so go subscribe to this one as well. It's the same thing, but spelled differently. The C for Princess is an S. So yeah. Go subscribe. We have 6 subscribers and I have 7 subscribers, I think. Hold on, how much subscribers do I have? How many subscribers do I have, you guys? Oh my god, I do have 7 subscribers. subscribers. And see my 411 video right there. Also, you guys, I have my playlists out. Yeah. Oh my goodness. Okay. I have my playlist out with my singing videos, impressions videos. I'm gonna do more Scootaloo plays because Scootaloo wants to be playing more games. And have other songs that you guys can listen to from My Little Pony. I also have other songs. Okay, guys. I'll see you in the next video. Oh my gosh. Okay, guys. Hope you enjoyed this video. Please like, comment, and subscribe. And go subscribe to Sparkle Fire right here and the other person who made the other video. Bye, guys. See you in the next video. Please subscribe.